IBL him last year. IBL him last year, July to August. And after bailing him, I was carrying him into back to the bus, Mascal bus. And we are going, he need to tell me about some that put Mascal, when I really like him, none at all. And he threatened him his life for days and days and days. Even when he see him on the road walking with a machete or something, he approaching, and if he go thief, he go broke in a house, if he go this, if he go that. He say, auntie, I tired. He say, I don't know where for though. He say, and the one he tell me that, well, he kill me. My sister called me and tell me Tuesday when I was working. He say, you know J.R. dead. I say, all I could have me say, Jesus Christ, J.R. won't tell me this long time. J.R. they tell me about this person right now. But when she tell me the name of the person, it's the same police that torture him every time he's walking on Mascal Road. Every time he walk him, that was the same police that torture him right there on Mascal Road and torment him. So all we want to see now that the body, we'll see what they do with her and what happened to her. So I don't understand why Chester Williams and the demons not let go for we people's and body.
When your family tries to go get the body, what do they say?
They don't want my mom, they don't want my sister, they don't want nobody. Nobody enter the body. They're going to say they leave why? None at all. Not even when they kill her. They not even call no family member for go identify her. They not tell nobody that the leave why dead.
Is it true that your nephew, the day before he was killed, he shot at one of his cousins, Mr. Raymond Allen?
That's the way I understand we are here. But to be truthful, he not even know who shot him. He said he see two man. I don't even think he know. Because Anna need this mask in a dark. You can't know who shot you.
So, and then the police are saying that when they went to arrest your nephew, Mr. Smith, he pulled out a shotgun at them.
I don't know where shotgun they pull out. I don't even know where shotgun they pull out. I'm asking for their shotgun. Because my brother is supposed to shot with a pellet gun, not a shotgun. It's a pellet gun. And he discharged himself from hospital. He moved himself from hospital. Why never move for make? Why never stay there for make the move the bullet out and for see if it match? The police mentioned it. He mentioned that they get a thing for him. They supposed to get statement for him when he get shot. And I think he tell them that he never GR. I think he tell them that. That's why they got for him. That's why they come for him, because he tell him. But then, even though they tell him, they may want him bad. Then you only use when he say for a passport for me go for him and kill him. Then use that for passport for go kill a little boy.